beautiful model, Sylvia. Say hi, Sylvia.
Hi, everybody. I'm Sylvia.
Okay, now we're here with the Black Book series, Flame Media Group, all right, here at the studio. We just had an incredible, incredible shoot with Dramatic Fanatic. If you don't know this guy, he's a superstar designer. He's pretty much doing this thing. All the greats want him. He's had stuff done for Kanye, Soulja Boy, several people. All right, and you are his favorite model. He loves you. He loves your work. Why don't you tell everybody a little bit about yourself? Let's start with where you're from. Where is that sexy accent coming from?
Well, I'm originally from Slovakia, which is a small country right in the middle of Europe. Not a lot of people know it as Slovakia. Some people tend to say still Czechoslovakia, but we split. We're living in peace right now, so peace. I am from Slovakia.
Beautiful, beautiful. That split came in 93, correct?
Correct.
So it's no longer Czechoslovakia, it's no. Slovakia. You heard it from Silva. She knows that's where she's from. That's her hometown.
Yeah.
So how long have you been here in the States?
In the States, this is my fourth year in the United States, okay. But I moved to New York in February, so I'm still kind of new to the city, still exploring, learning, but
beautiful, beautiful.
I'm loving it.
How do you, I'll say how you like it so far, but you're loving it.
Yes.
Who wouldn't love this city, especially if you're into fashion, especially if you're a model? This is where you need to be.
Place to be.
Place to be. Okay, so tell me a little bit about what you're into. You told me before that you love basketball. You're a ball player.
Oh, it's been my passion since
She's
I was
a baller.
Little. Can't say no to that. First I started in my home country of Slovakia. I had some great accomplishments. I won the national championship once, was on the national team. I got recruited by a Division I school here in the United States, but some things went wrong. I injured myself, and ever since then I had to switch it up, so I decided to get into fashion. A lot of people were complimenting my looks, and I didn't pay too much attention to it since I was always rocking my sneakers and my sweatpants. So all I cared about was Kobe Bryant and the Lakers.
Girl, wow. She modded. No. She kind of popped up all crazy.
I still love basketball, but I know it's something that I had great experiences with. It's just I can't take it to the next level. Though I had big dreams, I had a few injuries which are holding me back from living my dream. That's why I'm trying to make it maybe something else. And so at fashion, it's just as much passion and fun and excitement as basketball. So
great. I was about to say, don't sound so sad. You're doing big things in fashion.
No,
I mean,
No. Everything happens for a reason.
There you go.
It make me grow. Maybe, I'm still here. I'm in New York.
There you go. Obviously, it was meant to be. Like, it was meant to put you where you are now. You know, it was unfortunate, but look where you are now. You're moving on. You're doing bigger and better things.
Yes.
And now you have a new path ahead of you.
Yeah.
That's cool. You're a very athletic person. I get that vibe. Like, you love to be busy out there doing your thing. Definitely not a couch potato.
Oh,
that's obvious. You wouldn't look like this right now if you were just sitting at home eating potato chips. All right?
That is true. But I'm not doing it because I have to, or I'm like, oh, I gotta go work out. I love it. I like staying active. It's been my lifestyle since I was young.
It's definitely. You gotta do what you love.
Yes.
You can visibly see that you're doing something that you love to do. There's a passion for it.
Yes.
So long as you're happy and you're living your life the way you want to live your life, more power to you. That's what we're all about. That's why we're doing what we do, because we love this.
That's
it's a beautiful thing. People doing what they love. So why don't you tell us about the photo shoot on the 21st with Jay?
Yeah, I'm gonna be working with Jay. She has some great ideas for me and also for a bunch of other models. I'm also looking to work on some more projects with Dramatic Fanatic, so really excited about what's coming up next.
Excellent. We're excited for you. Now, there's something very unique and interesting about you. I don't know if the people out there noticed, but you have two different eye colors.
Yeah, I've had it since I was little. Nothing happened. I did not have an accident. Nobody poked my eye. That's how I was born. And it's strange because it's half of my eye. Half of my eye is green and half of it is brown.
Is that one right there? Can you zoom in on that? Zoom in on that. See the one with the eye right there on the left?
My left eye, yeah.
Those are not contacts. That's the real deal. So if you're looking for a model or an actress with a unique look, beauty to match, a good work ethic, and an attitude that will just set whatever project you're working on fire, This is it. This is it. Sylvia, the Slovakian beauty. Okay, so why don't you tell everybody out there, you know, how they can get in contact with you if they want you for any jobs or anything. You know, go ahead and plug yourself, girl.
You can find me on Dramatics website easily, not a problem. You can find me on Facebook under Sylvia MNKY. And you can email me directly, SylviaMNKY@gmail.com. Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you so much for taking the time to come meet with us and talk to us. Everybody, keep an eye out for her. Beautiful young lady. And we're going to talk about some things, all right? It's all gravy over here. Peace.
Bye.
Black Book Series.
That's what it is.